Welcome back to the railroad, everyone. Soon we're going to be traveling back to Chicago on the Empire Builder. And with that in mind, I hope to hit the Chicago's botanical gardens again and see their railroad. So here's a little glimpse of what we did last year at the botanical gardens and what we saw. So here's part one of the botanical gardens in Chicago from last year. So welcome back to the railroad, everyone. Today we're going to visit the Chicago Botanical Garden trains. Let's go watch some trains run. Yeah. 5,000 dwarfs all to scale.
Dwarf and miniature, yeah.
Okay.
I gotta impress you a little bit, since you have a million engines. If you were a lady who liked plants, I'd be saying, this is the miniature white spruce, and these are dwarf pines. So you get a sense of what a dwarf and what a miniature is.
Right.
And then if you include no other plants in your video.
When you visit the Windy City, the Chicago Botanic Gardens is a must-see, and in it, you're going to find Landmarks of America, which is the G-scale train layout. In this world of G-scale, you're going to find a 7,500 square foot model railroad featuring trains running on 1,600 feet of track. You're going to find that there are more than 5,000 tiny trees, shrubs, ground covers, and flowering plants of close to 300 varieties to recreate topography of the landscape of America. Tiny vignettes of tiny people and animals give the exhibit a storybook feel. Well, sound effects of a working railroad and working volcano capture visitors' imaginations. So come on along, let's see some trains run. The Napa Valley trains. I've got a tank car from the Napa Valley train collection.
Well, I hope you all enjoyed the Chicago Botanical Gardens Railroad. It's a great place to see, and it's one of the fun things we did on our train trip. Marie and I went back to Chicago on the Empire Builder. So be safe, stay healthy. We'll see you down the rails, and God bless.